Now here, after finishing the assembly, we are going to make exploded view. So you will see the exploded view. If you drop down and here you will find exploded view option. If you go to insert and here also you will find exploded view options. Even in configuration you will find exploded view. This is already done in by me. Double click expand and this. So if I am going to right click on default, here also you will get new exploded view. So let's select exploded view. Now first step is steps. Whatever steps we are going to take, it is automatically going to appear here. Now the next thing is steps. What steps we are going to take? So here you will see regular and radial steps. So first steps we are going to take radial, because we are going to select 1, 2, 3 and rotate 4 and again place in position. See, if you, let's add a step. Now it's defined here 120. Now first step is done. You will see first step, let's say done. Now the next step I'm going to, let's 1, 2. This 2 we want to move. So if I'm going to move in one direction, see, it's moving together in one direction. So just simply undo and click reset. And again, I'm going to choose these two parts. But here I'm going to choose radial step. If I'm going to drag, see, it's going far beyond. Now these steps 125 distance, whatever distance you can take, say done. Now the next thing is this two, again radial step, move and put dimension here 100, done. The third one, this shaft, but this one keep radial, regular, drag here and you will see the distance almost 60 or something like this. So say done, don't need to rotate, done. Now the last step, this one, and drag something like here and say done. Okay, now this is the things we did. Right click collapse, right click explode, right click collapse, right click animate explode. See how is going to, now this is the animation controller. You can start next step, end, play. Even though you can record it from here, we will record at the end. Cancel, right click collapse all. Now right click on here toolbar tabs, toolbar, and click motion manager. If you open motion manager, this one we already did. So right click create new motion study. This is going to be here. Now we are going to create animation with the for exploded view. So simply I'll click here. Before I'm going to choose motion study property, and here I'm going to make frame. If 60 frame is more smooth. Animation wizard, first exploded view, next for how many seconds, let's say 6 seconds, and start second I'll keep 1, finish. See here, if I'm going to click calculate, see this motion is smooth because we kept 60 per second. Okay, now again this is the at 7 seconds. Okay, animation wizard, collapse, next. This is also for 6 seconds, but start time we will keep 8 seconds. After finishing 1 second, finish. See, there is a gap between these two, 1 second. Calculate, see, it's going to assemble or collapse. If you are going to play, see, explode and collapse going to be animate here. Once it's finished animation, you can save it. I'll show you how. Now here option called save animation. Now only AVI file is better, so I'm going to save with AVI file. Now here fixed aspect ratio, I'm choose here 1690, see 1920, this is full HD frame per second, let's say 60, and the entire animation and any name you can give it, and let's save. Choose your destination like desktop, save. Now let's keep as it is. Okay, now once you say okay, it will recalculate. See, it's going to be unzip all the things, explode and collapse all the things, and going to save as a video format in your system. So I'm going to forward this. Now let's play video. Now see, it's going to play here. So this is saved in your destination. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.